This tutorial will show how to access sharing permissions for an artifact within Google Drive from both the cloud and now from the Google Drive app. Here I am in Google Drive in the cloud through a web browser. And if I wanted to access the sharing permissions on a file, I would check off the box to select the file and then come up here to share. And then I can access the share link, the level of access, I can invite people, I can send them a message. All of the things that we've been able to do before when trying to share an item from Google Drive. However, now, if you have the Google Drive app installed on your Windows or Mac, you can access the same sharing permissions from your Google Drive app folder. So, to demonstrate, here I am in Finder on a Mac computer, and I'm in my Google Drive folder thanks to the Google Drive app I have installed. The Google Drive app is a mirror image of what's in my Google Drive in the cloud. So all the folders and the contents of those folders is an exact duplicate of the cloud environment over here in my browser. I can select a file from the Google Drive app, whether it's a Google Doc, or it could be a Keynote file, it could be a picture file, whatever it is. And now if I use the right-click command or Control-click on a Mac to get the pop-up window, you'll notice there's now a new feature down here called Google Drive. And within that is share. And now this share window is available. And if you'll notice, this is an exact duplicate of the share window when you're in the cloud, which means I can grab the share link. I can change the level of permissions. I can invite people to share this item. And I can even send a message to them. So now you can access the sharing permissions for an artifact that is in your Google Drive, both from the cloud in your web browser, as well as from the Google Drive app installed on your computer. This concludes this tutorial.